Hey, just discovered a quick tip. If anyone out there has one of these 7108 Ford loaders and you're trying to get that those seals off there, this is the easy way I found. It's just a pipe wrench on there. If you have the spanner ends, I don't think this will work. I think you gotta drill those out. But let's start up the tractor and watch. Popped her right loose. Hope it helps.